In this video, we'll show you how to activate live shipping rates at checkout for your Shopify store. Live shipping rates will help you to improve your customer experience by giving them the option to choose the carrier they prefer. It will also give you greater control of your shipping costs. You need to follow four easy steps. 1. Request access to third-party calculated shipping rates. 2. Upload product measurements. 3. Activate cart services. 4. Enable live shipping rates. To access third-party calculated shipping rates, you will need to upgrade your Shopify plan. This feature is included in the Advanced Shopify and Shopify Plus plans. To upgrade your plan, log into your Shopify store, go to Settings, select Plan, and click Change Plan. To upload your product measurements, log into your Interparcel account. Hover over the My Shipping Tools tab and click Inventory. Click on the Import Cart Product button and select Shopify to fetch your Shopify products into your inventory. You'll see the product's measurements come through as zero. Tap on each product to update the measurements manually or upload a CSV file with all the product measurements. To upload your product measurements via CSV, select the Action tab and click on Export to CSV. Click OK. Complete your CSV file with the product length, width, and height. Click on Action again and import from CSV. Make sure you always save your product's CSV file as a backup. If you upload a new product on Shopify, you will need to click the Import Cart Products button and select Shopify to fetch that new product in. To activate cart services, select the Integrations tab and click Manage next to your Shopify connection to go to your Shopify settings. Select the Cart Services tab and toggle the carriers you would like to offer at checkout. Choose between 2 to 3 services that you would like to offer your customers. You can also customize the courier display name that appears at checkout. To activate live shipping rates, select the Cart Quoting tab and toggle on the Enable Live Shipping Rates option. Live quoting is now activated. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for Interparcel's latest videos.